wondered what arcane breaches of natural law were keeping Ekkunar's pieces together. Royal we, of course. But now, we may have a clue. There is a signal emanating from deep within the planet's core.
What sort of signal?
It isn't like any sort of transmission we use. It's more of a continuous pan-dimensional polyvibration with a phasic magnitude that exceeds the Swazowski limit.
Right. That.
As I said, it's a signal. And we are going to investigate.
Moving out.
Already back for more spelunking? That was a portmanteau of space and spelunking, and I'm still workshopping it. This is your third playthrough, so you will begin with 10 ops points, and can reach a maximum of 60. If you haven't already, you can earn a new character skin at 40, and a title at 50. Get all the way to 60, and you'll unlock a Commander Loot Pack.
Kelvin, I was hoping you could offer us some insight on the Astanti.
They have very roomy skeletons.
Well, that's not very helpful.
Another ops point. Look at you go.
This place makes me vibrate.
Okay, that is far more than I needed to know.
No, fool. I mean the very bones that form my body are singing in harmony with the stones of the mountain.
Yeah, that isn't much clearer, honestly.
Today.
got another ops point? You did.
Hearing a voice.
Ops point accumulated.
Clean kill.
Huh.
hard.
What do you mean, meat?
Thinking meat. Brains, you call them.
It should take you deeper into the core.
Belongs to us.
Who got another ops point? You did.
What does? What belongs to you? Wait, come back!
Wasn't the start of a conversation, I guess.
Arbitrarily, there must be a reason beyond mere intimidation.
Another ops point. Look at you go.
Is intensifying. Sensation is
Oh. Ugh.
I cannot tell if it is meant to excite or to warn.
A bit of both, judging by the temperament of the thralls.
Destroy that defiler.
Take down that first shield. Ugh.
One more ops point in the bag.
The first shield is down. Push forward.
Let's see you live through this!
Done. Ops points awarded. You picked up an extra ops point.
The chamber is behind that door up there. Destroy the shards keeping the last shield.
day.
Also crystalline structure, but it is a tear that is being pinched together with considerable energy.
A tear being kept shut. Interesting.
Yep.
trouble. Try not to die while I work on it.
Nah, that could have gone worse.
Theory, and I will need to run some tests in order to confirm it. May I borrow just the tiny